laser impact stud remover, but just using a standard wrench, sheared off stud.
Buy one.